But no matter how many times I do it, no one believes me. Everyone says that my images are faked. Hard to get a good picture with all that magnetic distortion.